there are 370,000 people who are vulnerable to this, right? Normally, that's not the way it is. Normally, there's herd immunity, so many people. You have 370,000 people who are interacting every day who are vulnerable to this. If 10,000 became sick at the same time, it would overwhelm. We need to
minimize. If 1,000 became sick at the same time.
You have no idea how little it would take to overwhelm. And you may say, well, then they just don't go for COVID. Well, what about heart attacks? It's all very different if it's not you or your family. So what we need to do is find a way right up front here is to think, how can we live our lives in a way that we still have meaning and we still feel good and get to accomplish major critical things, but we don't overwhelm the health system so that when my dad has a heart attack, he can't be seen. That's the whole point of this. It's not to prevent, we're not going to go underground and think this is not going to, that we're going to come out and it's all over. It's not a tornado. Remember I said that yesterday. The threat is for months. The recovery will be for months. It's not a tornado.